Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
新教頭,
which means
new principle in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
新教頭。新教頭。新教頭。
One more time.
新教頭。新教頭。
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.